Greetings. My name is Maurice Washington, and I'm excited to participate in the MAC Career Moment. I'm the director of the Michigan Athletics Career Center, the MAC, in which I'm responsible for the overall career development for Michigan student athletes. As a director, I manage the Career Center budget, develop programs and workshops that contribute to the overall success for our Michigan student athletes. Now, within the MAC, I perform several other roles. One of the roles is as a career coach, and the other as employee relations. Now, let's talk about the responsibilities and duties of a career coach. Career coaches typically administer career assessments to help students identify their interests and values, conduct individualized career coaching sessions to have those challenging conversations, help students develop their resumes and cover letters, practice their interview techniques through mock interview sessions, talk about job search strategies and which websites they should review to maximize their opportunities. And finally, career coaches help students with their job, with their graduate school prep. Now, as employee relations, I work with corporate and industry recruiters to help identify or create micro internships, and jobs. Those jobs that are aligned with the interests of our students, our Michigan student athletes. Now, with any job, there comes with likes and challenges. Let's talk about some of the likes. I love helping students see themselves beyond the sport that they play. Helping them identify their superpowers and how to maximize those superpowers to gain an advantage on a competition when trying to find a job. Now, of course, there comes with challenges. The greatest challenge is creating programming that will inspire student athletes to see themselves beyond their athletic identity, see themselves as equal value, and understanding how much they really bring to industry. Creating a parallel plan. A parallel plan is as they're performing and competing on the field of play, they're also performing and competing and gaining experience off the field of play for that life after sports. Now, if any of these jobs sound interesting to you or exciting, they really are, there's a couple things I would encourage you to do. First, I would encourage you to reach out to us at the MAC or the University Career Center or your Career Development Center within your individual schools to set up some job shadowing. I'm sure any and all of us would love to sit down with you to talk about what we do and show you how we do it, right? Another thing I would encourage you to do is become a member of NACE, the National Association of Colleges Employers. Now, that association works with colleges and universities and industry to make sure that what industry needs is what the universities are preparing their students for, right? Within NACE, you'll also find some certifications. You'll find some training opportunities and some job opportunities. Again, my name is Maurice Washington, and I'm really, really excited about our MAC Career Moment because it identifies unique opportunities within the athletic department.